கடவுள் என்னும் முதலாளி கண்டெடுத்த தொழிலாளி விவசாயி விவசாயி கடவுள் என்னும் முதலாளி கண்டெடுத்த தொழிலாளி விவசாயி விவசாயி முன்னேற்ற பாதையிலே மனச வைத்து முழு மூச்சாய் அதற்காக தினம் உழைத்து மண்ணிலே முத்தெடுத்து பிறர் வாழ மண்ணிலே முத்தெடுத்து பிறர் வாழ வழங்கும் குணமுடையோன் விவசாயி.
Hand pollination using an electronic toothbrush of the brinjal plants. So you could see a nice flower there. Most of these flowers are already hand pollinated, but still I am doing it for the sake of showing it how it is done. So here we have the toothbrush. All we need to do is to gently touch here. So there you see. So this intense shaking of the flower actually shakes the pollen grains which are inside the flower, and thereby they fall within the flower, and then the forming of the fruit starts. So the pollen dust, you can actually see the pollen dust being sprayed out when you are doing this shaking using the electronic toothbrush. The fruit forming because of the work done a couple of days back. Hand pollination of chili plants is similar to that of doing the hand pollination with an electronic toothbrush for a brinjal plant. It's the same thing for tomato as well. So let's see how it is done in a chili plant. Very gently touch it. The shaking action given by the electronic toothbrush actually gives the effect of a bee. We are going to do the same thing for a tomato plant as well. You can see the fruits formed out of a tomato plant which came as a wild bonus. We are going to see how to remove suckers. First of all, what are suckers? Suckers are nothing but small leafy growth that happens between the stem, the main stem of the plant, and the leaf. So as you could see here, this is a sucker. Okay, so what does the suckers do? They are leaves, and the leaves are required for the plants, right? Well, basically these suckers, then as the name suggests, they actually absorb the nutrient from the plant, the excessive nutrient, and they are also the means of pests. The pests tend to hide between these cozy area. So hence, it's important for you to frequently remove the suckers. Don't worry, your plant will not get affected if you do it very carefully. Alright, so there are multiple ways of doing it. I prefer the hand method. So all you need to do is just glue to the sucker, pinch it off. Now, these suckers, specifically, if they are there where a fruit has formed, will actually spoil and redirect the nutrients to itself rather than to the fruit. So it's very important for a fruiting plant. Specifically, if you have a sucker like this, which is near a forming bud, be very careful and gentle before you remove it. Don't worry about losing a very young bud. Alright, it's all about your actual big bud that needs to be formed into a fruit. Now, removing of these suckers on a regular basis ensures that your plant get lots of aeration. Okay, so the air circulates around the plant and that helps in pollination. Not only in pollination, you know what exactly is happening in your plant, and then the fruit formation is also great. So as you could see, the combined work of removing the suckers and also ensuring that the hand pollination through electronic toothbrush is done has not only given me a good healthy plant but also these. Yes, those are the brinjal pods forming. You can see a healthy brinjal here. And here, and here. So almost every single plant has a forming bud. That is specialty of hand pollination as well as doing or removing, pruning the suckers. All the best. Thank you.